Polisocial is the first extension of an Italian university. It's a social extension. It's a way that we use for two main strategic targets. One is to show to the whole community of our country that our university is not only a location for research and for education, but also a way to improve the quality of life of the whole planet. So it's important that we find projects where our students can be involved in such a target. The second reason is that we believe that at present to be good architects, engineers or industrial designer, it's important not only have technical competence, but also to have soft skills, social responsibility, ethical sense, and Polisocial has the aim to provide opportunities to this target for our students.
I'm running. The role of Fondazione Politecnico in the Polisocial program is in general supporting and promoting activities of the university in cooperation with a wide network of external actors and also of internal actors, our students, our researchers. We are promoting entrepreneurship in young people oriented toward social issues, and also a number of internal programs and programs outside Italy, in particular in the area of renewable energies in underdeveloped countries and also in renewal of old cities. Particularly, we are now working on a very interesting project in the area of Pakistan, the ancient walled city of Multan, for its renewal from the urban and social point of view.